time here. Here we have a special case in that our headliner is a first timer. Come on down, Jim. But he's been here before. I recognized him, and he's been here a few times, I know. So let's give a nice warm welcome to Jim Knowles. Remember to give your email up there. There's a clipboard for emails if you want to stay in touch with the open mic community and what we plan going forward. And also, you'll get a ticket on your way out this evening. We've been recycling at the Freight since 1975, so if you would bus your own table, we'd really appreciate it tonight, especially the volunteers. Thank you. Let's welcome Jim Knowles.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, great.
Thanks for sticking around. This is an original song. It's called "I'm a Low Tech Guy Living in a High Tech World." I got a phone to plug into the wall. Rings like a bell whenever I get a call. You don't show me pictures or connect to the internet. They keep telling me to upgrade, but I ain't done it. I ain't just a low-tech guy trying to make it in a high-tech world. Every time I turn around, it is unfurled. I don't need no selfie, Instagram, or a blog. But show me a radio, and I am in ho-hum. I got a TV and a pair of rabbit ears. Still remember the day I bought it down at Sears. Gets all the sitcoms, news, and PBS. That's all I need to see. I'm the best of at the end. I ain't just a low tech guy trying to make it in a high tech world. Every time I turn around, the gambit is unfurled. I don't need no selfie, Instagram, or a blog. My car runs on gas, and the motor's kind of loud. My refrigerator and my toaster ain't connected to no cloud. My watch has hands. I measure distance in feet. And I don't need no GPS to make it down the street. I am just a low-tech guy trying to make it in a high-tech world. Every time I turn around, a new gadget is unfurled. I don't need no selfie, Instagram, or a blog. But show me a radio